Are you still here? Still clinging on to your self-image. Agent 47, the Apex Predator. Always hiding behind the headlines. Was perfection its own justification? Or a willful distraction? A wall built contract by contract to shield you from the uncomfortable truth. You're exactly the tool they bred you to be. Quite a piece of work you are. How could you possibly function on your own? You never even had a name. Until I gave you one.
That's him. Burnwood never ceases to surprise me. You really are a most singular individual. And to think, she wanted me to put you down. Lucky for you, I never throw away anything useful. Prepare the serum. Forgetting's not so bad. You've done it before.
What's he doing? Is he still looking at us?
I'm afraid so. Poor sap just won't accept his days are done.
Perhaps I should take him out to the woods and set him free.
Oh, it's a classic.
He was a loyal tool. But everything goes the way of the horse and cart eventually.
I couldn't agree more.
Are you done? The toxins are playing into your fears. Don't let them. Come on. Gotta get your head straight.
She wants me dead.
She has every right to after what we did. But that's not what is really going on.
She chose power. In the end, she was just like them.
No. She found a way to turn Edward's own cleverness against him. The rest is up to you.
I don't know how.
You do know.
Diana!
Coming!
Once you dispose of Edwards, I will dismantle Providence from the top down. It will finally be over. All you have to do is embrace the past.
Requested. Well, I recommend that the muscle paralyzing agent used.
Applications? Who'd want to have their minds wiped?
Not wiped, obviously. But that's just fine-tuning. Okay, right now the serum erases long and short-term memory banks wholesale. But in a couple of cycles, we'll be able to isolate the effect to individual memories. Imagine if you could pluck out childhood traumas, ugly breakups, combat trauma. You guys should be over the moon.
What are you talking about? I love waking up in a cold sweat with a scream stuck in my throat. So, what would you call it then? Your catchy, off-the-counter name.
I don't know. Blank Slaterzine?
You are a piece of work, lady.
Come on. Jim, was it? It always starts like this. GPS, microwaves, duct tape. This serum will eventually improve lives. I've got to believe that.
Tell that to the poor SOB in the rear car. Nah. When I want to forget something, I rely on my good old pal, Mr. Al Cajal. No offense.
Thank you.
that classy look in your eye. But trust me, they get some real winners.
Ether Corporation bought this train for sample backup storage, but since the bombing of the R&D site in Johannesburg, go see what that was.
Come on. exactly? Ukraine? No, it's the same. Blizzard.
Nah, somewhere in Romania. We're on a loop from Zagreb to Irkutsk.
Isn't it risky? What about border inspections?
Use a system of decommissioned rail lines and pay the local governments to look the other way. It's been like that since the Cold War. In theory, this thing only needs to stop.
Thank you.
It's ridiculous, if you ask me. Whole train full of mercs to guard one guy.
You do know who he is,
right? Sure, sure. Everyone's very impressed. I get it. He wants to elaborate the plan, calamity, or a pain, heart attack. Sure, he's your man. But how does he manage in a brawl? I'm willing to bet this guy doesn't hold candle to any of this. Too much sneaking around and drinking.
Holy shit!
Never mind.
Seem to have, what were we talking about?
Don't worry. We were done.
string of resignations at the top level of international finance continues as Milton Fitzpatrick CEO Alexander Fannin joins the president of Hams and Oil, while Lee Summerton Quinn and one of other steps down.
It's been a long time, Agent 47.
That's not who I am anymore. The pact is done. The past, dead.
And yet, here you are.
I choose this path because I can. There will always be people like them. So there will always be people like us.
No one is untouchable.
It's good to be back.
Resignation.
string of resignations at the top level of...